The fitters, his driver and fireman all helped with Thomas's snowplough. "We'll have to try that again," laughed his driver.
"Big, horrid, awkward thing,"
Thomas grumbled.